What's up, FIT? This is Phillip Salem bringing you guys yet another entertainment intervention destination. I'm here at Malin and Goetz to talk to owner Matthew Malin about why all of you need to know about it. Come inside and check it out. Sometimes it's gonna be days like this. Sometimes it's gonna be rain like this.
Make it easy and complicated for people. And to do that, we focus our energies first and foremost on sensitive skin so that anyone can really walk into our space, pick up a product, take it home, and not be irritated, and hopefully find the most effective product that they use.
Cause it's still a new beginning, and I know I got it in me. Had my share of ups and downs, but now I know that I can do it.
Tell me about some of these products here. We have the Face Detox Mask.
Yes.
Tell me about it.
So last year, this product won Allure Magazine's Best Mask of the Year. It's been quite a success for us. And I'll show you a little bit here. If you turn your hand this way, put a little here. It's a gel mask. And it's quite unique and unusual, but really indicative of everything that we discuss in terms of being a natural-based product. What you'll smell and feel are plant-based proteins, and it smells like almond extract because there's a little bit of almond.
And so it smells really good.
Looks and feels a little bit like marzipan. And what happens with this particular product is that it starts to oxygenate on your skin or foam up and open your pores and pull impurities to the surface of the foam. And then after 5 minutes, you just jump in the shower and rinse it off, and it leaves the skin deeply cleansed and deeply hydrated. That it would be interesting for us to create our own manicure and pedicure set, but also to be able to complement the services for which we're helping with at spas that might be doing our facial or using our body products. So in fact, these particular products are coming from a very unique local father-son team who specialize in creating surgical dental instruments.
Very interesting.
Well, so all of these are quite precise steel surgical grade tools that would be used for clipping the nails or the cuticles and really conditioning.
All right, so we are in front of this beautiful wall with all the products. Is every product here right now?
Well, not every product. Our candles and fragrances aren't definitely here, but our skincare is here, yes.
All right, so it looks completely beautifully manicured. When I take one off and I buy it. Do you put one back?
We do.
Right away?
Well, part of our brand is really about design. So yeah. we like for there to be a system, and we want it to be well presented on merchandise, obviously, because we're in the business to sell products.
No, so. How many other stores and what other department stores do you sell to?
We're standing in the original store, which we launched with. We opened up a few months ago a second freestanding store here in Manhattan at 82nd and Amsterdam.
Right. Upper West
it's
Side.
It's really beautiful. We're extremely proud of it, and we would hope that everyone would have an opportunity to see it. We have a store in Japan through a partnership there. We are opening a store next month in Taiwan through a partnership there.
This is global.
And nationally, Barney's would be our biggest retailer. We're in 22 of their stores. We're currently in 3 Bloomingdale's locations, Soho here in New York City, and various other international partnerships, Liberty in London, Lane Crawford in Hong Kong, various places. So.
And I worked at Barney's. That's how I got my love affair with Malin Goetz. Using it ever since.
I'm happy that you found this in any case.
Definitely. So then where is it all made? Is it made in New York or is it made?
That's a really good question. Andrew Goetz and I make every product together, so not personally make it, but we're involved in the formulation from start to finish and the entire development process. So every product that we make, which there are 50 now, really is a collaboration between the two of us, and we generally try to work more specifically with chemists that specialize in different things, because I'm quite proud to be able to say that we do everything and we source everything locally. So from an environmental perspective, there's no carbon footprint in terms terms of transporting things from across, you know, around the world or across the country. We use basically New York or Metro New York based labs and chemists and manufacturing facilities.
Everything that we do is intended to be a natural based product and incorporates very gentle technology so that there is no irritation but creates the highest level of performance. So if you take these sort of plant-based ingredients and you're able to alter them just slightly so that they perform a little bit better than maybe they did 100 years ago, you find the best performance for the most efficacious and effective product.
How does one get an internship with Malin Goetz?
Just coming to us and applying. We reach out to the various schools in the city. We've worked with Parsons, we've worked with NYU, we've worked with LIM. We had previously an employee from FIT and an intern from FIT, so if there's opportunities to do more with FIT, we'd love that. And our office is literally around the block from FIT, and our Chelsea store is, 8 blocks away.
So guys, I am just leaving Malin and Goetz, and as you guys saw, Matthew Malin and I had a great lesson on skincare tips at Malin and Goetz. He gave us all free samples, so go up to Student Life and pick them up if you mention this ad. And I'll see you guys at the next entertainment intervention destination.
It's amazing.